Midway through the second half, a clumsy Arthur Newman tackle and some Diego Simeone theatrics saw the Dutchman earn his second yellow card.